If I were in track down on meds, I'd be able to deal with this.